previously on Daddy's Boys on Stage.
Charles is going through something. He's going through something. He just found out his daddy has prostate cancer.
I've been diagnosed with prostate cancer.
Well, so if you knew, then what did you think I was going to tell you?
But I am here to talk to you about my son, Charles. That's why I'm here. I've raised three sons. And now they're grown and gone now.
I'm thinking about a lot, and I'm gonna take the exam.
Look into the corners of your mind. I'll always be there for you through good and bad times.
You know, the truth is, I was being treated for prostate cancer myself.
I had the PSA screening done.
Yes.
And my levels came back high.
Chuck, listen, I'm gonna help you clean up later, but you gotta go see Pops, man. Pops, he passed out with Junior and Pumpkin.
What?
And they rushing him to the hospital, and we gotta go. Come on, man, you gotta get up.
Wait. What'd you say?
Pops passed out with Junior and Pumpkin, and we going to the hospital. Me and Bernetta was on the way, and so we gotta go.
I ain't going to no hospital, man.
Come on,
Chuck. I done seen my mama go through that. I'm not going back, right?
No.
Just call me after y'all leave, right?
No, Chuck. We're going now. We was on the way somewhere.
Billy,
we got the car.
I'm not going to no hospital to see my father hooked up to no machines and can't breathe. I'm not doing it, man.
Chuck,
look, just do this for me.
What?
Just get Loretta. I just need to talk to her, okay?
No, Chuck, babe, tell her.
Do that for me.
Listen, I don't think you need to worry about
I don't think
about
I was talking to you.
Hold up.
No, ain't no hold, man. Just do what I ask and y'all can step.
Chuck, we have got to go see
I'm not
Chuck.
Going to no hospital, man. Just leave, all right?
What?
Loretta.
What's going on around here? I can hear the yelling from the street. And what is all this? Chuck, what is going on?
I don't know.
Okay, well, look, you need to get yourself together. Whatever it is, we discuss it later. But Pop's
Loretta,
in the hospital. We got
to
go.
I can't go to no hospital.
Yes, you can.
Listen. I just need you to come back.
No. You don't need me to come back. What you need to do is clean up this mess.
It's not. My life is falling apart.
It is not.
I already lost my mother. Now I'm about to lose my father. No. You gone. Look at this place. I can't get my life together. I just need you to come back.
No, you don't need me to come back.
So what you gonna do? I mean, what you saying?
What I'm saying is, look, I've been thinking these last 3 weeks. Listen to me. And what I realized is that for the last 7 years, I've been taking care of you and completely neglecting myself. And I can't do it no more. I can't.
So what you saying?
What I'm saying is, just answer this question. Say we do make it. Say we do end up together. What would happen if I got down on my luck? What would happen if I got sick? And you had to take care of me. How are you gonna do it? Where do we stand? Where do we stand? Answer me. What is your plan? That's what I thought.
So you just gonna leave me?
What
you just gonna leave me?
What are you doing?
You ready, baby? Ready to go?
Terrence, I told you to wait in the car. Why are you here?
Where's
we told you to wait. We told you to wait in the car. Wait in the car.
No. Oh, so this is why you leave me?
No, this is not what we're going. We were going to the class reunion.
And
then
you know, no, don't touch me.
No, it's not what you think
it's
it is.
It's not even like that.
You know, my own cousin.
It's not what you
know. What? All of y'all leave.
Just Chuck, we got.
Look, I don't care. Leave my house.
Oh, okay.
Man, you were supposed to stay in the car.
Who told you to wait in the car? Wait in the car.
Coming in the house.
You know what? By looking at this place, I'm sure you heard that old saying. One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Charles Cleophas Johnson.
Now, I know I've been drinking, Mama, but I know I ain't going crazy.
Charles? Son, what is going on?
Mama.
I'm watching you, and I don't know where I went wrong.
Mama, my life, I don't know what's happening. You gone, daddy sick, Coretta left me, my life is falling apart, Mama.
Charles, what have I always told you? Above all things, you have to seek God in everything that you do. Have you been praying, son?
Mama, it's so hard to see through the rain.
What I need you to do is get up off of that couch and you get yourself together. Now, I love you, but I'm not going to watch you waste away like you're doing.
I love you too, Mama. Y'all thought I was going to sing, didn't you?
Uncle Bay Bay specials, nah, baby. Your Uncle Bay Bay special.
It's been a long night. Just give us a minute.
Hey, man.
We're going to address that later.
Man, I know you at Juliet and all, man. You think you might could hear the, what's that, Born by the River in a Little Tent, you know?
What you mean?
Sam Cooke. Wasn't that from The Color Purple? Wasn't that from The Color Purple?
No, it ain't in The Color Purple.
One Sicily born by the river.
What's up,
nephew? What's up, world?
Are you wearing?
Man, that's what I'm gonna have on the yacht tonight, man. You know I'm getting the yacht.
Yo, where's Charles? Where's Pops?
My yacht?
Yes, sir.
You letting him back on the yacht?
What? Listen,
come, no, don't start that, nephew. Don't start it. I'm getting the yacht tonight.
Mind my furniture.
I got you.
Come on
now. I'm gonna take care of everything.
Like you did last time.
No. I'll be on the Chesapeake Bay. You know. The hell the phone at?
I saw that, Charles.
Why phone at? Oh, right there. Get my phone, man.
Hello? Yeah. So you're on your way with Dad? Okay. All right. And it's in Pop's car, right? I'm sure. Okay. All right, we're here. We're waiting. Okay. All right, Chuck. Bye.
What's up, Junior?
Chuck. So he's driving Pops around.
Who?
They're coming from the hospital.
Wait.
Yeah.
Chuck driving who?
That's saying Pops. I don't believe it.
In Pop's car.
Oh, he's Chuck. He really trying to die in.
You know you ain't got no job.
He's trying to go. He trying to go today.
Man, I don't know who ringing the
bell. Who's ringing
the bell? Man, them children need to stop playing with that doorbell out there, man.
It's Bobby,
man.
Bobby. What's happening, cuzzo? Oh, I like that shirt, cuzzo. You know what I'm
saying? What's up, Bobby?
Let's see what you're doing. He's fresh. Bobby, why we never hear you say anything?
Shouldn't have never asked him that.
Oh, okay. Okay.
What?
Music, universal language.
That's it.
That's
what he said. I got it.
Doobie doobie doo.
Yeah, man. I just.
Yeah, bro.
That thing was so scary, man. We had to take him to the hospital.
Right.
Glad we got
him. You know what they gonna say?
Hey. Lo.
Hey.
How you doing?
Hey, Lo.
What's going on,
Hi.
My
brother? Hey. How are you? Congratulations. Hey, you've been here a long time.
Hey, beautiful.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, Miss Sunshine, how you doing, beautiful?
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, God. Here we go. Mm.
How you doing?
Good. How are you? I don't even want nothing to do with that.
Billy.
Yes.
Snap out.
All right, I'm back.
What y'all been up to? I ain't seen y'all in a long
time. Oh, let it go.
What's up, fellas?
How you doing, man?
What's going on?
Pops, I think you need Billy Boy's towel.
Nephew, what's up, man?
What's going on?
All right.
Doing all right.
Pops, yeah, I just had a little scare there.
Okay.
I had an allergic reaction to some meds that they gave me.
What?
But I'm all right.
Good.
I'm good.
Hey, while everybody here, I got y'all attention. I need to say a few things, all right?
Go ahead, man.
Pops, man, you the reason why we all here. And I just want to let you know that I appreciate you. I know I've used you. I've done things I wasn't supposed to do, but I want to let you know that I'm sorry. Man, you was the one that was there to raise us, man. When Pops was out on the road, you were there. And I love you for that. Bobby,
I don't know how you just be popping up in the house, but I know you do. So I'm just gonna rock with it because I know how you and Unc rock, all right?
I love you too.
Billy Boy,
man, blood can make us any closer, man. You my brother. I'm sorry I haven't been acting like it, man. And I want to let you know that I love you.
I love you too, Chuck.
Dragonfly Jones. Yeah, that's all I'm going to say. Big brother. Listen, man, you said some things to me while we were standing right there the other day. And it's not that it hurt, but it was the fact that I knew it was the truth. And I didn't want to deal with it, man. I didn't want to deal with reality. I couldn't get myself together. But I want to let you know. Now stay right here. This right here, this is going to be the first piece that I put up in my art institution.
Wow.
All right. Downtown DC.
Wow. All right.
Yeah. Hey, I appreciate that. And last but not least, Miss Loretta. Now, this is something I should have done a long time ago. But since everybody is here, I'm going to do this right here and right now in front of my father, my brothers, my Uncle Bobby, your sister. I want to do this right now in front of everybody. Loretta?
Wait a minute. Hold up.
Loretta, will you forgive me?
Baby, I know that I ain't been the right man. I know.
But listen, I'm going to get myself together. You know what I'm saying? I'm really going to get myself together so I can be the man that you need, that I can be the man that you want. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to really get my life together. Now, if you're here,
this is not gonna end,
and that's great. But if you leave, then it's truly my loss. I'm always loving you.
Well, son, Today you've become a man. And I'm proud of you, son.
Well, it's one thing that I learned, Pops, you know, the other day when you came to my house and we had that misunderstanding. That if you really love something, you can't be afraid to let it go.
Yeah, that's right.
And I thank you for letting me go.
Yeah.
I love you, man.
I love you too, son.
I love y'all too, brother.
Love you too. Hey, nephew.
Chop. Yeah.
I want to tell you, don't be afraid to let me go out on that yacht tonight.
Take care of my yacht.
Love y'all.
You know you're going to have that grease on that.
Hey, Pop, what are you looking at?
I was looking out the window, sons, and I was listening at those birds.
Oh,
and,
that's your daddy.
And I think, y'all can stand the rain.
That's
right. Oh. Y'all can.
Hey, y'all remember that game? Come on, how
does it go? Just follow me, follow me. Perfect day, I know that I can count on you. Come on, sing along with us. When that's not possible, tell me, can you weather the storm? Oh,
'cause I need somebody who will stand by me.
Stand by
when you're tough, she won't run, she will always. Always be right there.
Sunny. Everybody loves them.
Tell me, baby,
can you stand the rain? Storms will come. This we know for sure.
Yeah. Tell me, baby,
can you stand the rain?
I'm not asking much of you.
Ooh,
but God, make it last.
I'll do whatever needs to be done.
It's 'cause I need somebody who will stand by me.
Stand by me.
Through the good times and bad times, you will always.
Thanks for watching Daddy's Boys on Stage. We hoped you enjoyed our show. If you know someone who is dealing with prostate cancer and need information, please contact FHEN, the Prostate Health Education Network, by visiting the website below. And now, a word from Garrett Davis.
Thanks, Nakisha. You know, the last 2.5 years, we've been touring Daddy's Boys all over the country with the Prostate Health Education Network and G. Davis Productions and Films. But now we are super excited because we're going to give you an opportunity to view Daddy's Boys online. That's right. You can view Daddy's Boys online, all new episodes. For more information, log on to gdavisproductions.net or theprostatehealthed.org. And now let's go to Thomas Farrington, CEO and founder of the Prostate Health Education Network, with a special guest.
Hello, and thank you for watching Daddy's Boys Episode 4, which is the final episode of Daddy's Boys on Stage. However, this is not the final episode of Daddy's Boys. With the African-American prostate cancer crisis across this country, Finn worked with Garrett Davis Productions to create Daddy's Boys as an innovative way of using entertainment to reach and educate men and women about this disease. And I am pleased to let you know that this approach has been highly successful. Daddy's Boys on Stage toured 14 cities over 2+ years. With COVID-19, our tour was halted. However, during this month of September 2020, which is Prostate Cancer Awareness Month, we have brought the stage play to many, many more than we would have reached with our tour. Through the first 3 online episodes, we have reached 50,000 people with nearly 10,000 through plays of the Daddy's Boys episodes. This is just over a 3-week period. These numbers will continue to increase with our ongoing online promotions. Because the African-American prostate cancer disparity is the largest disparity for any type of cancer for men or women in this country, I have often stated that we must become the most aware and knowledgeable about this disease. We have demonstrated that using entertainment to educate can play a major role in accomplishing this goal. Knowledge is the best defense against prostate cancer. I am excited to let you know that Finn will continue with our Daddy's Boys programs through Original Film Productions. These programs will be streamed online and available at daddysboys.org. Garrett Davis Productions has been filming throughout this month, and we will begin releasing these episodes next month in October. Because of delays in early detection, testing, and treatments caused by COVID-19, the fight against prostate cancer will have to be accelerated dramatically, so that the racial disparity is not widened with an increasing number of deaths in African-American communities. Finn is prepared to lead this charge, and I ask for your support as we continue this fight. There's much work to be done. However, together we can and we will continue to make important progress. Thank you.